News that the notorious house in Windsor is up for sale was greeted with a sigh of relief by local people. They said the Hell's Angels, who moved in 2 years ago, made their lives a misery after they turned the smart residential semi into a noisy clubhouse with parties, axe-throwing contests and bird-shooting sessions. The next-door neighbours moved out. They said the Angels terrorised them and made their lives a living nightmare. The decision to sell the house follows months of court battles to have the Angels evicted for improper use. Now they've bowed to local pressure, spent thousands doing it up and put it on the market for £115,000. Meanwhile, the neighbours who moved out say they're looking forward to coming home. This is Mike Pearce for Thames News.